Good evening, Don Felix Alberto. How are you? How are you doing, Don Felix? Are you ready for action?
Oh, perdón. Good evening, teacher. Good evening. Estaba teniendo problemas siempre con el video y hoy por la tarde me llamaron y les dije yo que tenía ese inconveniente. Porque a veces yo me conecto o con mi teléfono o con la computadora de escritorio o con mi laptop. Y les decía yo que quizás eso era lo que causaba problema, pues, porque ahorita, por ejemplo, he activado el video y no, y a usted sí lo veo, pero no veo mi imagen.
No, solo apagado.
Sí, por ejemplo, aquí la deshabilité, pero me escucha, ¿verdad?
Sí, lo escucho.
Ajá, entonces aquí la habilito y no me da más que solamente pantalla oscura. Y les comenté a los de la plataforma porque hay dos compañeros que igual me estaban comentando de que tenían problemas cuando ingresaban y que siempre les aparecía oscuro.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches, Guadalupe. Tal vez sea que esté bloqueando la pantalla. Welcome to the class, Guadalupe. Welcome. Are you ready? ¿Está lista? Ready?
Está lista.
Okay. Excellent. Well, let's see what happens, Don Felix. Okay? Ya vamos.
Okay.
Okay, let's begin.
Okay.
Yes. Good everyone. Tonight, it's class 9. This is September the 16th, and the topic is vocabulary practice daily routines, part 2. We continue, class 9. Okay. So, everybody, welcome to the class. I see Don Jorge.
Buenas noches.
Noche, Don Jorge. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Hey, Lucia, good evening. And I don't know who else is on already. Laurita is with us. Good evening. And that's it. Today we are not many. Five and me. Okay. So five and me. That means Guadalupe, Jorge, Félix, Lucía, and Laurita. Okay, so only Gaby is already connected. But let's begin. Welcome to your English class. These are the objectives. So let's see, what's the activity? What's the activity? You remember, right? This is to remember. Okay, what's this activity? Other people? This activity is? Do you remember? Good evening. Do you remember this activity? What activity is it?
Get up.
Get up, right? It can be get up, can be wake up. Wake up or get up.
Or way up. Puede ser.
What activity is it?
Sleep.
Sleep. Sleep. Fall asleep. Go to bed. Okay. Sleep all night. This activity. Yeah. What about this activity? What's the activity?
Breakfast.
Have breakfast. Exactly. Have breakfast.
Breakfast.
Have breakfast. How about this one? What activity is it?
Working.
Working.
Yeah, this activity is work.
Work.
Okay, and this activity?
Study.
Yes, study. Study. This one?
Make. Make homework.
Go, this one. Do homework. Yes.
Okay, do homework. Homework.
And this one is what? Go shopping.
Shopping.
Right, go shopping. And this one?
Go home.
Run.
To go to the beach.
Yes.
Rain.
Take the bus, right? Take the bus. This one?
Take the bus.
Night bus.
Take a shower.
Take a shower.
Take a shower.
Take a shower.
Night off.
This one?
Cooking?
Yes.
Cook.
Make beans. Exactly. Make dinner. What about this?
Get
two back. A shop.
Take out the trash. Okay. Or get up or go to bed. Mm-hmm. Go to bed or get up. Brendita said, have a headache. It's okay. This one was?
Watch movie?
Yeah, see a movie, right? Go to the cinema. Go to the cinema. See a movie. This one?
The book.
Yes,
read a book. Read the book.
Read a book. Read a book. How about this one?
Clean the house.
Clean up the house.
Clean the house.
Clean up the house. Okay. Very good. Now let's get to the second activity. But first, time to go wrong. Don Arturo. Don Arturo Rigoberto Alcántara? No. Okay.
Presente, teacher.
Okay, presente. Welcome. Arminda Evelyn Hernández. Arminda Hernández. No. Okay. Belkis Argentina Blanco.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Nice. Okay. Brenda Lisette Andrés.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Welcome aboard. Cristian Josué Roque. Not present today. Eric Rolando Cortés.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Félix Ernesto Alvallero.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. And Gabriela Chavarría.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Welcome aboard. Guadalupe Salazar.
Presente.
Excellent. Jorge Antonio Feliciano.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Laura Margarita Claros.
Present, teacher.
Okay, very good. Nice. Leopoldo Vladimir Quintanilla.
Presente.
Excellent. Lorena Patricia Rivas.
Present.
Okay. Susana Chica.
Presente.
Okay, excellent. María Roxana Vázquez Flores. No, okay. Patricia Idalia Enríquez.
Sure.
Okay, excellent. Verónica Lucía Saldaña Ortiz de López. Verónica. Verónica. No, no Verónica today. Okay. Wendy Stephanie García de Molina. No, okay. Wendy Lizette Martínez Pérez.
Presente.
Excellent. Very good. Yancy Guadalupe Claros Cárcamo. Yancy. No.
No puede entrar, dice.
No pudo entrar. Ok. Guadalupe del Carmen Hernández.
Present, teacher.
Ok. Very nice. Veo que ya vino. Ok. Roxana. Roxana, soy Roxana. Sí.
Buenas noches.
Ok, good evening, my friend. Welcome aboard. Welcome.
Thank you, teacher.
Yes, my friend. Okay, I'm going to put here present, okay? Excellent. Well, let's continue. Let's continue. This is...
Hola.
Hello.
Hello.
¿Quién tiene preguntita?
Yo, Guadalupe Salazar.
Diga.
Fíjese de que yo tengo una clase a las 9, entonces, si yo solo estoy una hora, me cuenta como que si estuve o no estuve.
Perdóneme, yo solamente voy a ponerle que estuvo, ¿verdad? Ellos toman el número de minutos que usted estuvo presente.
Va.
Es lo único que yo sé y es lo único que estoy autorizado a decirle.
Y otra cosita, fíjese que a mí me tocaba quedarme ahora. ¿Será que la puedo cambiar para mañana con el que le tocaba mañana?
Fíjese que yo tampoco estoy autorizado a cambiárselo, pero si usted habla con la persona a quien le toca, usted le tocaba hoy, mañana. Uh-huh. Don Jorge,
no le veo problema.
Si cambia,
me toca mañana.
Ok,
me toca mañana.
Bueno, muchas gracias. Entonces se queda él ahora y yo mañana.
Exacto.
Perfecto.
No hay problema. Bueno,
muchas gracias.
No, no tenga pena, no hay problema. Yo no puedo cambiar, pero si ustedes deciden cambiarse, ¿por qué no?
Muchas gracias.
Ok, un placer. Hoy. Una. Mañana a Guadalupe. Ok, good. Ok, let's continue. Ok, the first activity. What's the first activity? La primera actividad que vamos a hacer es match. Teacher, match, conecte. Una. Match the activities and the times. Una, esto con esto. ¿Cómo lo vamos a unir? Poniendo la letrita aquí. ¿Qué letrita, teacher? Esta letrita. A, B o C. Ok. We have to decide. Tenemos que decidir a qué horas hacemos cada cosa. Entonces, vamos a ver. Ustedes me dicen. ¿Qué cosa es más lógica? ¿Verdad? ¿Cuál es lo más lógico? Lo vamos a mover para acá. Para que no estorbe. Okay, here we go. Okay. Start work. In the morning, in the afternoon, or at night?
In the morning.
Right?
In the morning. Yep.
Hey. Let it. Very good. Make dinner.
At night.
Letter C. Excellent. Letter. Wake up.
In the morning.
Thursday, letter A. Okay. Very good. Take a shower.
Hopefully in the morning.
Have lunch.
In the afternoon.
Sí. Y un minuto. Un minuto ya es afternoon. So in the afternoon. Okay, excellent. Get up.
In the morning.
Finish work.
In the afternoon. Depende.
En la noche. At night. Noon. Entonces podemos decir A. Podemos decir C. B or C. Go to bed. Go to bed. What do we say?
At night.
Say letter C. Okay. Excellent. Start work. Take a shower. Get up. Finish.
Go to bed. No se le entiende, teacher.
Teacher, no se entiende. Teacher, hay interferencia.
Yo no estaba hablando, señoritos, señoritas. Teacher, no se le entiende, pero yo estaba calladito, no estaba diciendo nada. Okay. No problem, it's okay. Continue. Daily routines. Remember. Teacher, otra vez. Sí, lo tenemos que memorizar. Listen again. Wake up, get up, go to the bathroom, take a shower, dry up, put on deodorant, get dressed, have breakfast, comb my hair, put on makeup, read the newspaper, go to work, take the bus, drive to work, get to work, start work, have a coffee break, continue working, finish work, go home, get home, change clothes, watch TV, have dinner, have English class, do homework, TV, pray to God, go to...
¿De dónde está leyendo eso?
No estamos viendo la presentación.
¿Perdón?
La presentación no es.
¿No la ven?
No, es otra.
Tenemos solamente la pantalla del match de aquí.
Ah, de verdad, no se les actualizó.
No.
Pero yo ya la moví.
No, pero no aparece.
¿Cómo se mueve? Esta. Bien, ya se las moví para acá.
No se mueve.
Se congeló, teacher.
Sí, porque ni el cursor de la computadora se mueve.
Ok. ¿Se les congeló a ustedes?
A todos.
A todos, teacher.
Ok. A todos,
teacher.
Ok, voy a pausarla. Voy a dejar de compartir y después voy a...
Ajá, exacto.
Ok, tal vez...
Vacation, ¿qué?
Sí. Ahora sí.
Pues sí.
Sí, teacher.
Sí. Ok. Sí, sí. Okidoki. Es contigo.
10:04.
Ok, entendido. Wake up. Get up. Go to the bathroom. Take a shower. Dry up. Put on deodorant. Get dressed. Have breakfast. Comb my hair. Put on makeup. Read the newspaper. Go to work. Take the bus. Drive to work. Get work. Start work. Have a coffee break. Continue working. Finish work. Go home. Get home. Change clothes. Watch TV. Have dinner. Have English class. Do homework. Watch TV. Pray to God. Go to bed. Dream of angels. Okay. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to go to the groups and practice saying this. Practice saying this. You can add here. I'm going to put it at the top. I wake up, I get up, I go to the bathroom, I take a shower, I dry up, I put on deodorant, etc. Okay? Right now we are 17 people. Okay? Let me see. 17. No, we're 20. Okay, 3 people more. So let's begin. I'm going to make the groups. Okay. The group is beginning. Yes, Lucia. Yes, Arminda. Arminda, solo usted no ha entrado. Me falta que entre. La voy a mover a otro grupo, tal vez así entre. ¿Y la computadora suya qué es? Laptop. Laptop. Okay.
Profe, teacher.
¿Sí?
No, yo no tengo computadora.
¿Y qué es lo
que...? Es un teléfono.
Ah, usted está desde su teléfono.
En mi teléfono, sí, en mi móvil la recibo las clases.
Ok. Voy a moverla a otro grupo. Tal vez se puede conectar. La voy a mover ahorita.
Va, bueno. Está bien.
Okay.
Have English class, do homework, watch TV, pray to God, go to bed, dream of angels. Solo es el put on deodorant.
Ese me cuesta a mí también.
Purón. Diga así.
¿Perdón?
Un puro grandote, purón.
¿Qué? ¿Purón? Purón. Ok.
No, purón.
Purón.
Purón, Dios. Purón, es que el otro es muy feo.
Purón.
¿Qué? Purón.
Purón.
Purón, deodorant. Deodorant.
Bueno, voy a empezar yo nuevamente. Okay. Wake up, get up, go to the bathroom, take a shower, dry up. Put on deodorant. Get dressed.
Dress.
Have breakfast. Mm-hmm. Have my hair. Put on makeup. Read a newspaper. To the work. Take the bus. Drive to work. Get to work. Start work. Have a coffee break.
Mm-hmm.
Continue working. Finish work. Go home. Get home. ¿Cómo se pronuncia ese, teacher? Change clothes. Watch TV. Have dinner. Have English class. Do homework. Watch TV. Pray to God. Go to bed. Dream of Angel.
Excellent. Very good. That's nice. Okay. Continue practicing.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I continue working. I finish work. I go home. I get home. I change clothes. I watch TV. I have dinner. I have English class. I do homework. I watch TV. I pray to God. I go to bed. I dream of angels.
Good. Nice, Lorena. Very good.
Siguiente.
I wake up. I get up. I go to the bathroom.
Laurita, un pequeño.
Sí.
Diga.
Sí.
Anuncia la K. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Así como get up. Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up. Excellent.
Wake up. I get up. I go to the bathroom. I take a shower. I dry up. Dry up. I put a deodorant. I get a dressing.
Deodorant. Put on deodorant. Excellent.
And get dressed. I have, pardon, dressing.
I get dressed.
I have breakfast. I put on my makeup.
Purón. Así como un puro.
Purón.
Como un
purón.
Purón. Purón.
Purón. I put on my cap.
Purón makeup.
Makeup. Purón makeup. I read the newspaper. I go to work. I take the bus. I drive to work. I get to work. I start work. I have a coffee break. I continue working. I finish work. I go home. I get home. I change clothes. I watch TV. I have dinner. I have an English class. I hold homework. I watch TV. I spray to golf. To that. I go to bed. I dream on angels.
Do, remember, this is do homework. Do homework. Okay, excellent, Laurita. Thank you very much. Continue practice. Okay.
Okay.
Aquí, ajá. Compartir pantalla. Sí, ya me dio. Y luego me da arriba seleccionar ventana o pantalla.
Donde dice pantalla y luego dice pestaña de. No, aquí tiene está, que aparecer aquí. El archivo público.
Hello, Veronica. Good evening.
Good night, teacher.
Good evening, my friend.
Good evening.
Good night, Tess. Adios. Good night. Good evening. Good night. Bye. Good night, teacher.
Okay. Good evening, teacher. Good evening.
Let's continue. Hey, welcome aboard.
Sí, teacher.
Teacher, no pudimos compartir las imágenes en el grupo de nosotros.
Yo sí la pude compartir, pero tengo problema que cada vez que lo comparto se me quita el audio.
Así es.
O sea, se me apagó la cámara y se me apaga el audio.
Ay. Ay, vale.
Bueno, allí solo puedo decir falla del internet. Tiene que, tal vez no tenga el ancho de banda que necesita. Entonces, ni mucho. Sorry. Let's continue. Okay. Let's see. Identify the activities. What activities? What's the activity?
Sleep.
Dormir. Sleep. Descansar.
Durante el día.
Sleep. Sleep.
Durante el día, ¿cómo le llamamos?
Makeup.
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 Take a nap.
Take a nap.
Significa tomar una siesta.
What about this one?
Eating.
Lunch.
Uh-huh. Have lunch. Porque se temprano fuera.
Have lunch.
A lunch.
Have lunch. And this one?
Get dressed.
In this one?
Yeah, put on the makeup.
Put on the makeup.
Yeah, put on makeup. Put on.
Put on.
Makeup. Put on.
Take a shower.
Take a shower.
No, we're not. Take a shower.
A shower?
Wake up in the morning.
This is wake up in the morning. Yes, wake up. Little
get up. Wake up.
So sleep in the night.
Wake up. Yes. Wake up. This one.
Get up.
Mm-hmm. This, maybe this is wake up and this is get up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sleep.
Let's put here.
Wake get asleep.
This maybe this is get up. Get up. Y te podría ser go to bed too. Podría ser go to bed. Mm-hmm. This one. Time.
My sister, abrazando tiempo con mi hermano, pasando tiempo.
Pasar tiempo con mi hermana. Spend time with my sister.
Spending time.
Spend time with my sister.
¿Cómo sabemos que es la hermana?
My sister.
¿Cómo sabemos que es la hermana?
Somos chinitas, somos hermanitas. Okay. Spend time with my sister. Okay. Malia. Okay. The next one. What about this one?
Drink.
Speak with my friend.
Yes. Hang out with friends. Hang out with friends. Hang out with friends.
My friend.
Teacher, hang out with friends. Pasar rato con mis amigos. Hang out with friends.
Hang out.
Hang out with friends.
Hang out with friends. Hang out.
Hang out
with friends.
Hang out.
Hang out.
Hang out.
Hang out.
Hang out.
Use
the computer.
Use the computer, right?
Not working.
It's not working. But also start work.
Start work.
Work. Okay, this one.
Put on the makeup.
Put on the makeup.
Put on makeup. Put on makeup.
Makeup. Put on makeup.
Put on. Put on makeup.
Put on makeup.
Makeup.
This one. What's this? Have a meeting.
Have a meeting.
Okay. You can also say work. Work.
Work.
Have a meeting. And this one?
Take the bus.
Take the bus. What about this one?
Comb my hair.
Yes. Comb my hair. This one?
Brush my teeth.
Excellent. Brush my teeth. This one?
Change clothes.
You can see it. Change clothes. No Mickey, right?
Pray for God.
Pray to God.
Pray for God.
God.
Pray to God.
Pray to God. This one?
Watch a movie.
Watch TV.
Watch. Yes. Okay. The activity. Take a nap. Get dressed. Put on
deodorant.
Take a shower.
Take the shower.
Get up.
Wake up.
Spend time with my sister.
Hang out with friends.
With friends.
And this one? Put on makeup. This one?
Use the computer.
Take the bus.
Take the bus. What about this one?
Comb my hair.
Comb my hair. Yes, comb my hair. Okay. Again, lo tenemos que memorizar, por eso lo he puesto otra vez. Okay, again, wake up, to the bathroom, take a shower, hasta en frijol, me aparece esto por lado. Okay, wake up, get up, to the bathroom, take a shower, dry up, put on deodorant, get dressed, have breakfast, comb my hair, put on makeup, read the newspaper, go to work, take the bus, drive to work, get to work.
Continue
coffee break,
continue working,
finish work,
go home,
get home,
change,
watch TV,
I have a watch TV.
Have dinner,
have
English class.
Do you
have a moment? Watch TV.
TV.
Pray to God. Go to bed.
Pray
to God. Angel.
Dream of angels. Dream of angels. Okay.
Dream of angels.
Okay, Eric, you begin reading this one. Eric?
What?
Please read this one.
Wake up. Go to the bathroom, take a shower, dry up, put on deodorant, get dressed, have breakfast. Comb my hair,
mm-hmm.
Put on make.
Excellent. Thank you. Thank you, Eric. Okay, yes. Let's see. Next, volunteer, Guadalupe Salazar with this one. Guadalupe, teacher, me please. Hey, Guadalupe, go ahead.
Read the newspaper. Go to work, drive to work, get to work, start work, have a coffee break,
continue working,
finish work, go home.
Thank you very much. Don Jorge, this one.
Get home, change clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Watch TV, have dinner, have English class, do homework, watch TV, rest to God, go to bed, dream of angels.
Excellent, very good, that's nice. Fantastic. Okay. Let's continue. Okay. Next sentence, you remember this, we repeat. Reclamos, okay? I wake up at 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5. And get immediately. Ahorita solo escuchen, por favor. Armindo. Escute simple. Solo oye.
Silence my call.
Ya un momentito.
Yes.
Excellent. I wake up at 5 p.m. and get up immediately. I go to the bathroom and take a shower. I dry up and put on deodorant. I get dressed and comb my hair. I eat breakfast and brush my teeth. I put on makeup and pick up my backpack. I go to work and wait for the bus. I get on the bus and ride to work. I get off the bus and walk four blocks. I get to my office and turn on the computer. Arminda, your turn. Activate the microphone. Activate the microphone, please. Armida, the microphone, please. Active su micrófono, por favor. Okay. Yes.
I wake up. Try on
5 a.m.
I go to the
bathroom
and take a shower. I go to the.
I dry up and put on deodorant. Sin meter palabras que no están ahí, ok, solamente las que vea. Y después.
I dry up. Put on deodorant. Deodorant. I head dressing. I get dressed, brush my teeth.
Pick up my backpack. Okay, next. Go ahead.
I go to work
I get on the bus.
Bus
and ride to work.
Ride to work. Excellent.
Well, I did.
Get off.
I care of the bus and ride
for four blocks.
I get to my office. Turn on the computer.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. Very good.
On the computer. Yep. Gracias, Anante.
Poquito a poquito. Bye. No se preocupe. Poquito a poquito. Okay.
No puedo pronunciar casi, profe.
Poquito a poquito. No se preocupe, pero practique en su casa. Practique.
Sí.
Ve el video, escuche cómo se pronuncia e imítelo.
Uh-huh.
Puede hacer. Okay, continue. Okay, we say, I wake up at 5 o'clock and get up immediately. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house. Okay. Volunteer, Brendita.
Okay. I wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on the deodorant.
Deodorant.
Okay, then I get dressed and comb my hair. Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house.
Excellent. Thank you, Brendita.
Sí, bien, porque me estoy durmiendo.
Ay, ¿verdad?
Es cansancio.
Teacher, qué aburrido, ya me estoy durmiendo. Okay.
No, es cansancio.
Okay. Thanks. Don Alfredo Alcántara.
Coffee.
Okay, go ahead. Okay.
I wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant.
Yes.
Then I get dressed and comb my hair. Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Leopoldo.
I wake up 5 a.m. I get
immediately.
Mm-hmm. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I drink my body.
Dry my body.
And put on deodorant.
Deodorant.
Then I get dressed and comb my hair.
comb my hair.
Lady, and eat breakfast and leave the house.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you, Leopoldo. Very good. Okay. Everybody, what's this activity? What's this activity?
Read the newspaper.
Excellent. Read the newspaper. Patty, read this, please.
I get up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on the other one.
Put on the other one. Mm-hmm.
Then I get dressed and comb my hair.
Yes.
Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house.
Okay, excellent. Get dressed.
Get dressed.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you very much. One more. Laura?
Sí.
Okay, your turn.
I wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Next I go to bathroom and take a shower.
Uh-huh.
After that, dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house.
Then, suena como una letra D.
Then.
No ten. Then.
Okay.
I get dressed, comb my hair. Okay. Thank you, Laurita.
Lorena. Okay.
Lorena.
I wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Next, I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. Later, I eat breakfast and leave the house.
Okay, very good. Hair. Okay, hair. But that's okay. Thank you, Lorena. Thank you very much. Okay, let's continue. Now we have, again, to practice remachar, para que se nos quede, ¿verdad? Se nos quede. Pero se los voy a leer y voy a pasar la asistencia y después van a ir a los grupos a practicar. Okay? Primero se los leo. Se los voy a leer despacito para que no tengan dudas. I usually get up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Then I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. At 6:30, I leave the house and go to work. I wait for the bus for a few minutes and get on it. I get off the bus near my job. I only walk 4 blocks. I normally get to work at 7:30. So I clean up my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a few phone calls. Then I have a cup of coffee. When my boss arrives, at 9 a.m., everything is ready. Everything is ready. I work until 12:30 p.m. Okay, second part. At 12:30, I go out to lunch with some co-workers. We return an hour later. Return an hour later. I brush my teeth and take a cat nap from 1:30 to 2 p.m. Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 6:30 p.m. I change clothes and relax for a while. At 7, I prepare something to eat and have dinner at 8 p.m. Then I watch TV until 10 p.m. I wash my face, put on my pajamas, put on my pajamas, and pray to God. After that, I go to bed and fall asleep immediately. I dream of angels and snore all night. Okay, that's it. Now time for the attendance. Attendance, say. Where did the attendance go? Okay, let's see. Y un pequeño recordatorio. Mañana tengo que subir las notas. Entonces, para mañana, todas las tareas tienen que estar completas antes de las 8 de la mañana. Porque antes de las 8 de la mañana, yo creo que tengo que completar todo, si deben alguna. Porque...
Hasta las 9,
teacher. Sí, yo no le entendía una. No la entiendo.
Ahorita son las 9 de la noche. Después de clase pueden completar la de hoy y van a hacer las que deban.
¿Y si la debo completar?
Complétela. Porque mañana, por la mañana yo voy a revisar, voy a ver lo que hay y copiar a la libreta de notas, ¿verdad? Lo que haya. Espero que haya algo.
Hasta la tarea 9 sería.
Sí, hasta la tarea 9.
Y ahí va, iba a decir aquí en el grupo.
Sí, porque.
Va a decir en el grupo. Guadalupe 0, 5, 4.
Sí, cabal. Ok. Hasta la tarea 9, porque hoy es clase 9, entonces hasta la tarea 9. Ok. Teníamos, hoy sería clase 10, pero como no hubo clase ayer, entonces nos quedamos todavía con clase 9. Pero mañana, antes de las 8, voy a subir esas notas. ¿Okay? Sería segundo grupo de notas. Sería mañana. O voy a consultar pasado mañana, pero yo les digo mañana. Sí, señorita Roxana Vázquez.
Tengo dos inquietudes con dos palabras de lo que estamos viendo ahorita. Si me las puede aclarar, por favor.
Diga.
Por ejemplo, ¿qué significa co-worker?
Ah, es un colega, uno que trabaja con uno, o sea, un compañero de trabajo.
Ok. Cuando... Y lo otro es snore.
Snore. Snore. Snore all night.
Ok, gracias, teacher.
Ok, un placer. Ok, veamos. Rigoberto Alcántara.
Presente, teacher.
Arminda Evelyn Hernández.
Presente.
Excellent. Belkis Argentina Blanco Escobar.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Brenda Lisette Andrés.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Cristian Josué Roque cross. No, okay. Eric Rolando Cortés Sigüenza.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Félix Néstor Caballero.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Gabriela Chavarría.
Presente, teacher.
Guadalupe Salazar.
Okay. Presente, no me he ido.
No, no se ha ido. Creo que no. Jorge Feliciano Rivera, ok. Uh-huh. Jorge Antonio Feliciano.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente. Laura Margarita.
Presente.
Excelente. Leopoldo Quintanilla.
Presente.
Excelente. Lorena Patricia.
Presente.
Excelente. Lucía Azucena Chica.
Presente.
Excelente. Roxana Vázquez.
Presente.
Excelente. Patricia Hidalia Enríquez.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente. Verónica Lucía Saldaña.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente. Wendy Stephanie García Lina. Ok. Wendy Lisette Martínez Pérez.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente, Wendita. Yancy Guadalupe Claros.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente. Yes. Guadalupe del Carmen Hernández Romero.
Presente, teacher.
Excelente. Great. Okay. Tenemos dos personitas que no han venido, ¿verdad? Cristian y Wendy. Okay. Alguien me comentó que iba a ser papá, pero no sé quién, porque yo solo les conté ayer. Esto es chambre, ¿no? Como les conté ayer. Solo el número. Aparecía el número, número, número. Teacher, mi esposa va a tener bebé. No voy a llegar a clase.
Disculpe, teacher, yo fui, Alfredo Alcántara.
Ok. Felicidades, papá.
Gracias, gracias.
Felicidades. Yo le cuento como chambre, porque como solo me aparecen, yo no tengo acceso a...
Es
a...
cierto, no le pude poner el
¿quién,
nombre.
¿Quién es qué, verdad?
Felicidades, compa.
Sí, felicidades.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Don Alfredo Alcántara. Ya
muchas
va
gracias.
Lo que es bueno.
No, sí, voy por la segunda vuelta.
La segunda ronda ya, qué bárbaro, ya me ganó. Yo solo una tuve. Solo una niña.
Yo no quiero empezar todavía.
Ay, Eric. Miren quién habla, ¿verdad? Un picarón.
Tremendo, Eric.
Eric es tremendo, créanme, Eric es tremendo. Ok, bueno, en un futuro cercano, Eric, ¿ok? No hay que perder las esperanzas.
Yes, yes.
Ok. Let's continue, my friends. Let's continue. Felicidades. Otra vez. Felicidades.
Muchas gracias a todos y también a ti.
Un placer. Qué alegría que haya un nuevo bebé en casa. Disfrútelo todo lo que pueda. Cuando están grandes, se van. Y a veces se acuerdan de uno y a veces no se acuerdan. Entonces,
y hacen falta.
Aprovecha.
Y hacen falta.
Y hacen mucha falta.
Ay, sí. Sí.
Pero bueno, hay que aprovechar lo que se tiene, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Ok, let's continue. Ok. Vamos a ir a los grupos. Este es el meollo del asunto. Esto es lo que tenemos que practicar, 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 practicar. ¿Por qué razón? Sí, yo sé. Y yo los entiendo porque es nuevo. Mi ruso es más práctico que... Bueno. Pero les digo, 5 cositas en ruso. Ay, me costaba aprendérmelas. ¿Ok? llega varios parushki no se enjarasó. No, mentiras. Pues sí, pero en ruso, sí, yo les digo, yo hablo ruso muy bien, ¿verdad? Pero no, en realidad no, unas cositas me cuesta. Entonces, yo los entiendo bueno, cuando a ustedes les cuesta, ¿verdad? Cuando les cuesta, créanme, ya he estado en sus zapatos, por eso yo no me canso de repetirles y de repetirles y de ayudarles, porque yo quiero que ustedes avancen. ¿Ok? No todos los profesores tienen la paciencia, ¿verdad? Repetir y repetir. Pero para que a uno no se le olvide rol de alumno, uno tiene que seguir siendo alumno. Y yo estudiando francés y estudiando japonés y estudiando otros idiomas, entiendo. Los entiendo a ustedes. O sea, no se preocupen. ¿Okay? Hay que practicar y practicar y practicar y practicar. Ustedes pueden. Miren, ¿qué hay que hacer? Escuchar, abrir bien los oíditos y parar bien las antenitas. ¿Y qué se puede hacer? Claro que se puede hacer. Si yo pude, ustedes pueden. Entonces, pero recuerden, escuchemos, escuchemos, imitamos, imitemos, es verdad, imitemos. Y luego, vamos. Let's go to the groups. Vamos a practicar la página 33 y 34, creo, ¿verdad? Les veamos. Sí, 33 y 34 son de este documento. Okay. Let's see. Let's continue. Let's go to the groups. Okay. Yancy, solo usted falta. Eco, eso.
Cuatro compañeras. Somos cuatro, tú y ella,
y para arriba y para abajo. Ah, no. Patty se acuerda del juego.
Sí.
Fry, sí.
Sí, sí.
Pues no sé qué es lo que dicen, pitufín o...
Sí, bien chivo.
Okay. So okay. You may begin working.
Okay. ¿Quién inicia?
Ay, Don Jorge. No.
Don Jorge, ¿verdad? Voy. Sí, yo.
Okay, sí. Está bien. Completo.
Yes.
Complete.
Okay. I usually wake up at 5 a.m. and get out immediately. 10. I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on the other. Then I get dressing and comb my hair. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. At 6:30, I leave the house and go to the board. I wait for the bus for a few minutes. And get it. I get off the bus near my yacht. I only ride 4 blocks. I normally get to work at 7:30. So I clean out my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a free phone call. Thanks. I have a coffee when my boss arrive at 9 a.m. Everything is ready. I work until 12:30 p.m.
Phone calls. Y este es get on it. ¿Dónde está el get on it? Vamos a ver, get on it. Get on it. Y este es get off the bus. Get off the bus. Ok, excelente. Continúa.
I usually wake up at 5 a.m. and get out immediately. Then I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. At 6:30, I leave the house and go to bed and go to work. I wait for the bus for a few minutes and get on it. I get off the bus near my job. I only walk 4 blocks. I normally get to work at 7:30. So I clean up my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a few phone calls. Then I have a coffee. When my boss arrives at 9 a.m., everything is ready. I work until 12:30 p.m.
Me toca a mí.
Sí.
Muy bien.
Excelente.
I usually wake up at 5 a.m. I get up immediately. Day I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on the deodorant. I get dressed and comb my hair. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. And 6:30, I leave the house and go to work. I wait for the bus for a few minutes and get on it. I get off the bus near my home. I only walk 4 blocks. I normally get to work at 7:30. So I clean up my dress and throw on the computer. As were in May and make a new phone call. Then I had a coffee when my boss, Harry, and 9 a.m. I bury Israeli I work unit 20.
Until 12:30 p.m.
12:30.
Until 12:30 p.m. Excellent, very good.
Ay, pollo.
Wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Then I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I drink my heart. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. At 6:30, I leave the house and go to work. I went for the bus for a few minutes and get on it. I get off the bus near my job. Creo que decía job. Creo que decía. I only walk while four blocks. I formally get to work at 6:30, so I clean up my dress and turn on the computer and answer email and take a few phone calls. I have a cup of coffee. When my boss, Avery, creo que decía era, se pronunciaba returns at 9 a.m. Everything is really, I work.
Worker, we return an hour later. I brush my teeth. I take a cup my from 1:30 to no sé cómo están ahí. Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 6:30 p.m. I change clothes and be ready for, no sé ahí esa palabra.
Change clothes and relax for a while. Change
clothes and relax for a while. At 7, I prepare something to eat. I have dinner at 8:30. Today, I watch TV on 10 p.m. Tim, I wash my face, put on my pajama, and pray to God. After that, I go to bed and fall asleep. Immediately, I dream of angels.
Angels
and snore all night. Yeah.
Very good. Yes.
Okay. Lupita.
So I clean up my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a few phone calls. Then I have a cup of coffee. When my boss arrives at 9 a.m., everything is ready. I work punctual 12:30 p.m. ¿Nos lo repasamos una vez más o nos pasamos al otro?
Pero falta la otra página.
Ahí estamos. Si gusta, empieza usted, Brenda, para que sigamos el orden.
Ok. At 12:30, I got out to lunch with some co-workers.
Co-workers.
Uh-huh, okay. We return on our later. I brush my teeth and take a nap from 2 p.m. Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 3 p.m. I change clothes and relax for a while. At 7, I prepare something to eat and have a dinner. At 8 p.m., then I watch TV until 10 p.m., I watch my face, put on my pajamas, and play to God. After that, I go to bed and fall asleep. Immediately, I dream of angels and snore all night.
Excellent. Very good.
Lucía.
Sí, Alfredo.
Oh, yo sigo, vaya.
Sí, sí.
At 12:30, I got out to lunch with some co-workers. We return an hour later. I brush my teeth and take a cat nap from 1:30 to 2 p.m. Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 6:30 p.m. and change clothes and relax for a while. At 7, I prepare something to eat and have dinner at 8 p.m. Then I watch TV until 10 p.m. I wash my face, put on my pajamas and pray to God. After that, I go to bed and fell asleep immediately. I dream for angels and snore all night.
Excellent, very good. Only fall asleep.
Fall asleep. Punto, fall asleep.
Fall asleep.
Mm-hmm. Fall asleep.
Sí, la hora no.
What TV? Until then, then I wash my face, put on my pajamas, and pray to God. At that, I go to bed and fall asleep immediately.
I dream an angel and snore all night.
Okay.
Yes, bravo.
Angel and snore.
Bueno.
Excelente. Voy a hacer antes de que nos saquen. Okay. I go out to lunch with some coworkers. We return an hour later. I brush my teeth and take a cat nap from 1:30 to 2 p.m. Then I continue working. I finish work at the 5:30 p.m. and I go home. I get home at the 6:30 p.m. I change clothes and relaxing for a while at 7. I prepare something to eat and have a dinner at 8 p.m. Then I watch TV until 10 p.m. I wash my face, put on my pajamas, and try to go.
On my pajamas?
After that, I go to bed and fall asleep immediately. I dream of all angels and snore all the night.
Very good. Only eat. Got eat. To, something to eat.
Something to eat.
Something to eat. Excellent. Very good. It's nice.
Yes, I eat.
Teacher, pase asistencia porque no me he ido todavía, pero ya me voy. No le escucho. Tiene apagado el micrófono.
Ah, es cierto. Es que como van saliendo todos de las de los salones o de las salas.
Aquí estoy todavía, póngame presente.
¿En algunas tecnologías todavía?
Ya me puedo ir a dormir ya.
Sí, ya vamos a ir a dormir. Bueno, ya van a ir ustedes a dormir. Yo todavía tengo que quedarme otro rato y después subir, esperar que se convierta en... Bueno, ya les conté.
Qué trabajo. Sí,
a la medianoche, bueno, 12:30, más o menos me acostando, entonces.
Falta, entonces, es joven la noche.
Empieza la noche, entonces.
Comienza. Okay. Creo que ya regresaron todos, sí. Ok, okidoki. Todos estamos. Let's continue.
Chao. Good night.
Bye, Guadalupe.
Bye.
Bye, Guadalupe. Take care. See you
bye,
tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
See you later. Dream on, Angel.
Okay. 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 Listen again. Se lo voy a leer otra vez. Las dos partes y después vamos a ir al último ejercicio que creo que vamos a hacer. Okay. I usually wake up at 5 a.m. and get up immediately. Then I go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. Then I get dressed and comb my hair. After that, I have breakfast and read the newspaper. At 6:30, I leave the house and go to work. I wait for the bus for a few minutes and get on it. I get off the bus near my job. I only walk 4 blocks. I normally get to work at 7:30. So I clean up my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a few phone calls. Then I have a cup of coffee. When my boss arrives at 9 a.m., everything is ready. I work until 12:30 p.m. At 12:30, I go out to lunch with some coworkers. We return an hour later. I brush my teeth and take a cat nap from 1:30 to 2 p.m. Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 6:30 p.m. I change clothes and relax for a while. At 7, I prepare something to eat and have dinner at 8 p.m. Then I watch TV until 10 p.m. I wash my face, put on my pajamas, and pray to God. After that, I go to bed and fall asleep immediately. I dream of angels and snore all night. Okay, this is what we need to practice. Okay, let's move on. What activity is this? We said, what's this activity?
Sleep.
Okay,
take a nap.
Take a nap. This one?
I brush my teeth.
And this?
I comb my hair.
Uh-huh.
I comb my hair.
Okay. So this is from the book, from the manual, from the book, Daily Routines, right? Unit 2. Las últimas páginas del manual, Unit 2, Daily Routines. What 6 activities you do in the box? And 6 about a partner, my partner's daily routine. Okay, lo vamos a completar así. My daily routine, usted pone sus actividades aquí. Y my partner's daily routine, la de un compañero. Practicando, ustedes le pueden preguntar a un compañero qué actividades hace para completarlo. Example, le voy a poner la mía, por ejemplo.
Las 12:30.
Ajá. Cambiemos el color. Rojito. Rouge. Now, let's see the activities. These activities. I wake up. I wake up.
Early.
I wake up late. Me acuesto noche, 12:30, casi a la una. Me levanto a las...
Yes, I wake
up. I get up at 7 a.m. Yes. I get up at 7. Okay.
I wake
7 a.m. 7 a.m. A.M. Okay. I get up. Immediately. I get up immediately. I go to the bathroom. I wash my hands. I wash my hands. Then I have breakfast. In German, no, in English. Have
pupusas.
Breakfast. Perdón. Pupusas.
I have breakfast pupusas.
Qué galán. No. Standing beans. Teacher, standing beans.
Lie. Lie.
No.
Breakfast lie.
A piece of cheese and beans, coffee, plantain, plátanos, plantain. Okay, so you say for breakfast. And six, okay.
Compare.
Yes, I start. Voy a saltarme algunas, voy a poner, I work. I start work at 8. A.M. I start work at 8 a.m. Okay, complete. Voy a ponerle aquí. Pueden poner puntito, puntito. O pueden ponerlo puntito así. I start work at 8 a.m. I wake up at 7 a.m. I get up immediately. I go to the bathroom. I wash my hands. I have breakfast. I start work at 7 p.m. Okay. These are your routines. You need to complete this. Necesitan completar la suya y la de un compañero. Okay. La suya y la de un compañero. Si no lo pueden hacer así, lo pueden hacer en un papelito. En el papelito pueden hacer su rutina y la rutina de un compañero. ¿Cómo van a saber la rutina del compañero? Vamos a ir al grupo y ahí se comparten la información, ¿ok? Y la completa. Vamos a ir a los grupos otra vez para que hagan eso. Y después vamos a hacer esta parte. Vamos a ir al grupo por 5 minutos nada más. Okay. Esta es la página 37.
Ahí está el teacher.
No se encontró durmiendo.
Encontré durmiendo. Pícaras, picaronas, gatos dormidas.
Ah, no, teacher. Así son los ojos chinitos.
Ya son así. Ok. Bueno. Estaba dormidita también, ya mismo. Bueno. Ok. Complete, please complete the information. Completemos la información. Puede preguntar a su compañero la rutina para que la escriba.
Ya empieza.
Empiece usted.
Solo son 6 de cada uno.
Nah.
I wake up at 6 a.m. I go to the bathroom. I take a shower. I brush my teeth. I get dressed. I go to work. Finish.
No me ha hecho nada.
Continue, my friends, continue.
Continue. Estamos haciendo la rutina para luego compartirla.
Pero en oscuro no va a poder ver qué es lo que va a hacer.
No, es que sí estoy en la luz. ¿Qué pasa? Que tengo hacia allá la luz. Pero sí veo bien.
Le eché filtro solar a la
pantalla. Tengo mi cuadernito.
Pasa la luz. Ok. Ok.
Ya. Yeah.
No problem. Lorenita Fines.
Sí, 7.
Wow.
Ir a trabajar y venir de trabajar.
Así trabaja él.
Ok. Trabajar y volver a de trabajar. Ok. Me parece. That's very good.
Pero me tiene que decir lo de una de ellas, ¿verdad?
Tienen que compartirlo. Sí.
Hacer el desayuno, ¿cómo se dice? ¿Cómo se escribe?
Breakfast. Make breakfast.
Make
breakfast. Make breakfast. Nos quedan 2 minutos.
I get up in mid-day. Vaya, me decía, Brenda.
I get up in mid-day. I take a shower.
Y todos los días, no solo el sábado.
I get dressed.
I get
dressed.
Bueno, yo trabajo sin ropa y sin bañarme, ajá.
Okay. I take the bus. I have breakfast. I have breakfast 7 a.m.
Y falta.
Ajá.
Ahora sería, ajá. Ahora sería la compañía.
Excellent. Sharing the screen, right? Let's continue. Let's go to the last round. Last round. Okay, this part. Let's go to the last part. Okay. Simple present, yes, no questions. Okay. That's Eric. That's Eric.
Hello, 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 hello.
Get up early.
Yes.
No.
Okay, dice yo. Okay.
Question number two. What do we write? Yes,
¿qué escribo? I go to exercise.
Okay, do I do exercise or exercises? Okay. Let's say exercise. Number three.
I go to bathroom.
No, ahorita ya vamos con las preguntas. Ya vamos con las preguntas. ¿Qué preguntas ponemos?
Do you have breakfast pancakes?
Pupusas
for breakfast. Do you eat pupusas for breakfast? Number four. Does Gabby go to work? Does Gabby go to bed early? Okay. What are the answers?
Yes, do you? Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Yes, yeah, contestamos, yes, he does. Yes. He does. Do I exercise?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do. Do you eat pupusas for breakfast?
I don't.
No. Okay, el puntito ya está, pero bueno. Does Gabby go?
Did you do?
Does Gabby go? Yes. No. Yes.
Yes.
Does
she
do?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, she does.
Yes, she does.
Yes, she does.
Excellent. Yes, she does. Mm-hmm. Yes, she does. Okay. Excellent. Very good. Now, let's go to call roll. pasar asistencia. Okay. Antes de que se me vaya a quedar dormidita contra la pared, ¿verdad? Ajá.
Ay, no, teacher.
Sí, las veo.
Dream of angels, ya.
Dream of angels. Dream of angels.
I am tired.
Yes, I know. I know. Let's see. Alfredo, Roberto, Alcántara.
Alcántara, teacher.
Excellent. Arminda Evelyn Hernández.
Presente, teacher.
Belkis Argentina Blanco.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Brenda Lisette Andrés.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Cristian José Roque. He didn't come today. Okay. Eric Rolando Cortés.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Félix Ernesto Alvallero Guevara.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Gabriela Chavarría.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Guadalupe Salazar. Dijimos que iba, tenía clase. Jorge Antonio Feliciano.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Laura Margarita Claros.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Leopoldo Vladimir Quintanilla.
Presente.
Excellent. Lorena Patricia Rivas.
Presente.
Excellent. Lucía Azucena Chica.
Presente.
Excellent. María Rosana Vázquez.
Present, teacher.
Excellent. Ya no está. Okay. Verónica Lucía Saldaña.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Wait. De Molina. Okay. Wendy Lisette Martínez Pérez.
Presente, teacher.
Excellent. Yancy Guadalupe Claros Cárcamo. Okay. Guadalupe del Carmen Hernández.
Present, teacher.
Okay, very good. Okay, let's go back. Okay. Okay. Self-assessment. Teacher, ¿qué es esto? Autoevaluación. Ahora puedo describir actividades.
Teacher, disculpe. No escuché que me mencionara quizás. Ya Patricia Enríquez.
Ya iba ya por la esquina. Ya no.
Perdón, teacher. No escuché.
No, no se preocupe. No hay problema. Okay, don't worry. Ajá. Self-assessment. Now I can describe the activities I and others do or don't do. Aquí marcamos independently, independientemente. Normalmente L y la I griega significan mente en los adverbios. Slowly, lentamente. Quickly, rápidamente, etc. Entonces, independientemente, con ayuda ocasional o solo con ayuda. ¿Cuál marcarían ustedes? Independently, with occasional help, or only with help?
Number two.
Number two.
Number two. With occasional help.
We mark with occasional help. Okay. Excellent. Very good.
Mari, no vamos a la hamburguesa.
Hamburguesas.
Oh, food.
Okay.
Sí. Hungry.
Yes. All right. Entonces, ladies and gentlemen, Algunos ya la están esperando, entonces vamos a irnos ya. Thank you for attending. Thank you for attending. I will be seeing you tomorrow, right?
Okay, teacher. See you tomorrow. Yes. Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Tomorrow. Jorge.
Good night.
Bye. Blessing, blessing.
Blessings. God bless you all. Take care. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
Queda don Jorge, ¿verdad?
Sí, teacher.
Okay. Bye, Wendita.
Bye.
Bye, María Ro- Bye, María Roxana.
Bye, teacher.
Good night. Mm-hmm. Bye, señorita. Sleep well. Que duerma bien. Dream of angels. Right, Wendita? Dream of angels.
Bye, teacher. Good night. Thank you. Bye. Thank you, too.
Sure. Bye. Thanks.
Bye-bye. 100 don Jorge, ahora estamos solo nosotros. Ok, ¿qué dudas tiene?
Bueno, lo último no mucho lo comprendí, teacher.
Bueno.
Lo que está, justamente lo de independiente, con ayuda ocasional, esa parte no mucho la...
Esta parte.
Sí.
Sí, ahora... esta es la autoevaluación, o sea, la que se hace usted mismo. Y aquí dice, ahora, now, ¿verdad? Now I can describe the activities I and others do or don't do. Ahora puedo describir las actividades que yo y otros, bueno, primero tendría que ser the activities others and I do and don't do. Ok.
Okay.
Pero aquí es. Que yo y otros puedan, o sea, hacen o no hacen, ¿verdad?
Perfecto.
Ahora puedo describir las actividades que yo y otros hacen y no hacen. Independientemente, okay. Con ayuda ocasional o
solo con ayuda.
Solo con ayuda. Uh-huh. Entonces ahí es donde estaba la evaluación, ¿verdad?
Perfecto.
Sí. Entonces usted marca y el que usted considera que le corresponde a usted, ¿verdad? Eso sería.
Okay.
De lo que hemos visto, ¿en cuál de estas cosas tiene dificultad?
Bueno, creo que sería de practicarlo, teacher. Algunas cosas son nuevas y pues... Entiendo que practicándola es como se va a quedar en el corazón y en la mente, ¿verdad?
Makes perfect. Sí, cabal.
Porque la verdad que pensando, muchas veces uno hace el intento y lastimosamente aquí en el país, intenta aprender inglés, pero como que es por temporada y como que no me funciona o solo por sacar la nota. Pero creo que lo mejor es no solo sacar la nota, sino aprenderlo y poderlo hacer una realidad. Eso es lo que yo a mis años eso deseo, que poder hablar y entender, escribir inglés, o sea, con otra persona o con varias personas.
Poco a poco se va a lograr, ¿ok? Practiquemos esto entonces, practiquemos.
Ok.
Entonces usted lo leería todo, ¿verdad? Y yo le ayudo con la pronunciación en los que no pueda. Por ejemplo, esta le voy a poner ahí a la par cómo se pronuncia. Solo que le voy a cambiar el color porque ese color no se va a ver. Vamos. Vamos a poner...
Wake up.
Sí, solo que el acento me lo tira chueco. Me imagino que debe ser okay. Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Así como está aquí. Wake up.
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 Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Wake up. Wake up.
Wake up.
Ahora léame los otros.
Get up, go to the bathroom, take a shower, dry out, put on deodorant.
Deodorant.
Get dressed. Deodorant. Put on deodorant.
Deodorant. ¿Qué sería? Get.
Get dressing. Wet dressing. Wet dress. Dress.
Get dressed.
Get dressed. Get dressed. Have breakfast. Have breakfast. Comb my hair. Put all my. Put all my. My.
Put on.
All my.
Vamos a hacer. Vamos a ponerle purón aquí. Así como no. Cigarrote grandote, ¿verdad? Purón.
Purón.
Ah, solo que es, la. Vamos a ponerle esta. Purón. Purón.
Purón my up.
Make up.
Make. Make. Purón make up.
Make.
Make. Solo make. Purón make.
Make up.
Purón make.
Le vamos a poner aquí make up. Que lo oigan. Make.
Purón, purón make.
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 Purón make.
Make up. Make up.
Make up. Make up. Put on make.
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 Put on make.
Put on make.
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 Okay.
Read the newspaper. Go to the war.
Go to work. Go to.
Go to war. Perdón. Go to war. Take the bus. Try to war. Get to war. Start war. Have a coffee break.
Have
a coffee break.
Coffee break.
Have a coffee break. Continue working. Finish work. Go home. Get home. Change clothes.
Change clothes.
Watch TV. Have dinner. Have English class, do homework, watch TV, pray to God,
pray to God, pray to God,
pray to God, go to bed, dream on angel.
Dream of angels, excellent. Ahora me lees.
Okay.
Grande porque aquí no.
Wow.
Okay.
Perdón.
No hay problema.
I usually wake up at 5 a.m.
Wake up.
And
wake up.
I
wake
usually
up.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up. Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Une la K con esto. Wake up.
I usually wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Excellent.
At 5 a.m. and get up immediately.
Up, up.
Get up.
Get up. Get up.
Get up.
Up.
Get up.
At. No, up. Cierre la boca y ponga los labios uniditos. Up.
At.
No, es que tiene la boca abierta. Cierre la boca completamente. Y los labios sellados. Up.
At. Get at.
Up.
Up. Get at. Immediate. At.
Okay.
Immediate. At 10. And go to the bathroom and take a shower. After that, I dry my body and put on deodorant. 10. I get dressed and comb my hair after that. I had breakfast.
A breakfast.
And a breakfast. And read the newspaper.
Read.
At 6:30, I leave the house and go to work. I wait for the bus for a fixed
few minutes,
and get on it.
Mm-hmm.
I get off the bus near my yard. I only
walk four blocks.
I normally get on board at 7:30. So I clean out my desk and turn on the computer. I answer email and make a few phone calls.
A few phone calls.
Thanks. I had a cup of coffee.
I had a cup of coffee.
When my bus arrive at 9 a.m.
Bus arrives at 9 a.m.
Everything is ready at work until 12:30 p.m.
Excellent. Chequeé aquí. Bus. Mm-hmm. Okay.
At 12:30, I
go out to lunch
with some co-worker. We return
an hour later.
Mm-hmm. I brush my teeth and take a cat nap from 1:30 to 2 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
Then I continue working. I finish work at 5:30 p.m. and go home. I get home at 6:30 p.m. and change clothes and relax
for a while.
At 7, I'd prepare
something.
I prepare something to eat and have dinner at 8 p.m. Then I watch TV until 10 p.m. I wash my face from my pajamas and pray to God. After that, I go to bed and face
fall.
I sleep immediately. I dream of angels and snore all night.
Excellent. Very good. That's very nice. Okay. Sí, hay algunas palabritas, pero ha avanzado bastante. Eso me gusta. Okay. Then, esto se pronuncia, lo voy a poner aquí. No es que así sea, pero porque no, eso no es. Okay. se pronuncia then. Then.
Then.
Then. Then.
Then.
Then. Uh-huh. Así sería la pronunciación.
Ok.
Bueno, don Jorge. Ok.
Gracias, teacher.
No, un placer. En lo que yo le pueda ayudar, con muchísimo gusto, ¿verdad?
Muy amable. Gracias, gracias.
Poco a poquito, un empujoncito diario. Y ya va a ver, llegamos.
Por supuesto. Por supuesto. Ojalá que el siguiente nivel también nos siga usted también dando clases.
Primero Dios, ¿verdad?
Ojalá.
Sabe, sí. Pero ahí vamos, poco a poco, poco a poco.
Feliz. Gracias, teacher.
Lo ha hecho muy bien, ¿ok? Gracias. Nos vemos mañana. Entonces, good night. Sleep well.
Good night, teacher.
See you tomorrow, ¿ok? Bye, my friend.
Bye.
Take care.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.